Did you know? The longest word in the Bible is Mahershalal Hashbaz. Related verse is Isaiah chapter 8 verse 3. And I went unto the prophetess, and she conceived, and bare a son. Then said the Lord to me, call his name Mahershalal Hashbaz. God bless you. By EBP Gospel TV.